In this tutorial, I will show you how to submit an assignment in LearningZone. First, go to your course. Now, click on the assignment you want to submit to. In the details, it will list whether or not you can submit to this assignment. Under Submitting, you see here a text entry box or a file upload. This means I can submit text or a file. Some assignments will not allow you to submit anything. It's just a placeholder for your instructor to add grades to. To submit to the assignment, go up to the top right and click Submit Assignment. As per the assignment settings, you have the ability to submit a file upload, a text entry, or if you've connected your Google Drive, you can submit a Google Doc. First, let me show you how to submit a file. Click on the File Upload tab. Now click Choose File. Find the file you want to submit. Double click. Add any comment you would like for your instructor to see. And then click Submit Assignment. Many assignments will have a second option to submit with, called Text Entry. Click the Text Entry tab. In this option, you do not actually submit a file, you type directly into the box. Again, you can add any comment you want your instructor to see. Then, click Submit Assignment. To confirm that your assignment has been submitted, look in the right section of your window. The green check mark indicates that it's been turned in, and it tells you the date and time you submitted the assignment.